Hello and welcome to the birthday party for Lorre Bishir. How's everybody doing? This is Marek Brada coming to you live. I'm the ETA of the week on the group All ETAs All the Time and Everything Elvis. So let's get the birthday party underway. And this is Blue Hawaii from the favorite film.
Hiding you and blue Hawaii. The night is heavy. And you are heaven to me. A lovely hue and blue Hawaii. With all this loveliness, there should be love. Dreams come true in blue.
So a bit of a Blue Hawaii there. Emmanuel Lambert, Tony Slomia, Annie Knox, how are you? Terry Gilchrist, how are you? Fantastic. So welcome to a special birthday show that I'm doing in honor of our admin for the group, all ETAs and anything Elvis. It's Lorre Bishir, and I spoke to her best friend, Debbie, and I wanted to get the lowdown as to what favorite song she has, and of course throughout the show, just post any requests, song requests that you want to hear, and I'll do my best to get to it. Of course, Mary, how are you? Okay. So we're continuing with the Blue Hawaii soundtrack, and this one is a fun song Elvis did in that movie. And it's about Almost Always True.
Her papa owned a small hotel. Oh, I was almost always true to you. I resisted, though my arm was twisted. I was almost always true to you. Stayed away from drinking wine. I thought about you all the time. I was almost always true to you. I would never grab like this. I would never steal a kiss. Oh, I was almost always true to you. I was almost always true to you.
Almost Always True, from Blue Hawaii, and I shared with the groups, and let's see here, I got, okay, all right, let's just zoom in a little closer, there we go. Is the sound and everything coming through okay? Been able to share. Yeah, sometimes it shows that you can share and sometimes it can't. So I don't know who's at fault there, but it's beautiful. Ballad from the movie Spin Out, I believe, and it's called All That I Am. It's also one of Lorre's favorites.
Mics down.
Hey, Joe Carter, how are you? Mary Lou Lambert. That's your favorite song, so I hope I did it proud. I'm going back to the Blue Hawaii soundtrack. And a beautiful ballad from the movie.
Wise men say thank you.
beautiful song from a beautiful movie, Blue Hawaii. Can't Help Falling in Love.
Hawaiian sunset, peeping from the sea, smiling says aloha to his sweetheart Hawaii. The drowsy islands slumber one by one, close their sleepy eyes, say goodnight to the sun. Then Hawaii, like millions of times before, blossoms in her lover's arms once more. Too soon the sunrise will wake her from her sleep. So until tomorrow, sleep Hawaii, sleep. On
song from the movie Blue Hawaii.
Hawaii, island of love, lovely princess of the island. Island of love, listen, can't you hear her calling? Aloha, welcome my love. Her palm trees gently to the hula, while her slaves, the waves, rush in to kiss her shores. Heaven is another name for of love. Heaven is another name.
These are all such beautiful songs from that movie. It was actually the first Elvis movie I ever saw. It was thanks to my dad, who actually, when I was a child, he rented a VHS video machine recorder at that time. And one day he surprised us by bringing the video machine home. And I was about, I guess, 11 or 12 at the time. And the first movie that he rented was Blue Hawaii. And there was Funny in Acapulco, Girls, 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 Paradise Hawaiian Style, and that got me going into Elvis's movies, and just stuck with me ever since. And many people kind of put them down, saying, oh, it's not, that really wasn't Elvis at his best. And I tend to disagree, because those movies served a purpose, and they're popular even today, and the music just can't be so second to none, so fantastic. Thank you, Jill. Hey, Lorraine Pimer, how are you? Rita Jones. It's a beautiful song, also from the Blue Hawaii soundtrack, and it's called No More. It's actually La Paloma from Portugal, and it was changed into No More.
No more do I see the starlight caress your hair. No more the tender kisses we used to share. I close my eyes and clearly my heart remembers a thousand goodbyes could never put darling, I love you so. In my heart forever, we'll belong to the memory of the love that we knew before. Please come back to my heart. We belong together. Come to me, let's be sweethearts again, and then let us part no more. No more do I feel the touch of your hands on mine. No more do I feel the look in your love light shine. Oh, how I wish I never forget the sorrow. Oh, please don't say for us there will be no tomorrow. Darling, I love you so. In my heart forever, we belong to the memory of the love that we knew before. Please come back to my heart. We belong together. Be sweethearts again, and then let us part.
If you have any song requests there that you want me to do, if I have them, then thank you, Lorre. I'm glad you like it very much. And it's your special day, so you request whatever you want to hear. So I'd have to be doing Blue Hawaii, and I'm going to be doing different songs, 50s, 60s, and 70s. I got them all practically, so... And even if you want a non-Elvis song too, maybe if I know it, I can throw it in. Ask me. Yeah, I can do that one. Hey, Rita Jones, how are you? You like that song. Hey, Christine, how are you? All right, I can do that. Ask me.
Ask me if I wanted to caress you, and I'll confess. Ask me if I'm longing to possess you, I'll answer yes. Now that we're together, I could hold you close forever, and swear that I would never let you go. There's no question that I care more than you know. Oh, love me, darling, just be mine completely. And there's nothing I won't do if you just ask me. I could hold you close forever, and I swear that I would never let you go. There's no question that I care for, then you know. Oh, lovely, darling, just be mine completely. And there's nothing I won't do if you just ask me.
That was Ask Me. Super. Thank you very much. Terry Gilchrist. Thank you, Rita. I'm glad you liked the jacket. Fabulous. You liked that one too. That's great. Thank you, Mary Lou Lambert, very much. Your lovely comments and feedback. And since we're in the midway point, let's wish Lorre a happy birthday, shall we? And everybody on the count.
The happy birthday starts, so sing
at the top of your lungs.
Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday to you. Well, happy birthday, oh dear Lorre. Well, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Well, happy birthday to you. Well, happy birthday, dear Lorre. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, I say. Happy birthday, all to you.
So that was the birthday song going out to our birthday girl, Lorre Bashir. All the best to you, hon. Love what you do. Fantastic site that you have, together with Debbie Acebo and all the other admins and moderators who were running this site, which is also a fantastic help for people who are suffering during the pandemic and everything. So it's to be commended. I take my hat off to you. And so I speed it up a little bit now, and this is a fun song from the Blue Hawaii movie, Ito Eats. You remember this one?
Ito Eats, like, Ito Eats, like, Ito Eats, the style, Ito Eats, like, Ito Eats, all the time, Ito Eats, all the night, every day. It Burrito is an eating boy. He never get enough from fish and pork. He eat everything, he don't care what. He even eat the shell from the coconut. Eat all the night and the day. Everybody, eat all the night and the day. Eat a little faster. Eat a little slower. Eat a wheat like, eat around to style, eat a wheat like, eat around to style, eat a wheat like, eat around to style. When you say that stranger smile.
You guys remember that from the movie Blue Hawaii, Ito?
And,
Kuipo, I love you more today than yesterday, but I love you less today, less than I will tomorrow. See the sweet Hawaiian rose, see it blossom, see it grow. That's the story of our love, ever since we said hello. Kuipo, I love you more today than yesterday, but I love you less today, less than I will tomorrow. As the years go passing by, we'll recall our wedding day. I will be there by your side. You will always hear me say, Kuipo, I love you more today than yesterday, but I love you less today, less than I will tomorrow. Kuipo, Kuipo, you're my Hawaiian sweetheart.
Do some rock.
She really moves the grass around. Rock, hula baby, rock. Hula baby on a hula loo from Honolulu. There's a rock, hula baby of mine. Oh, I love to kiss my little hula miss. I never get the chance. I want to hold her tight all through the night, but all she wants to do is dance. Rock, hula baby rock, hula baby on a hula loo, love my hula loo loo, there's a rock, hula baby of mine. Rock,
playing the rockahula, and
get all the shoes, put on your hat, turn on the music, and we'll get somewhere. Dance, dance, and tell your nose, guess time. You're gonna feel like you're born in a big shot, slice and sand. Stop your heave, swing me a lot. You got a lot of ocean if it gets too hard. Well, ooh, 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 baby, hold my hand. Because the real rockin' point is a beat. Slice the sand. Come, baby, come. Let's dig some holes. You'll find it's heaven with sand on your soul. Yeah! Slide on a middle, baby, hold me tight. Well, ooh, 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 baby, hold my hand. Well, that's a real rocking point in the beach. Slice and sand. Well, that's a real rocking point in the sun. Slice and sand.
Slice and sand. All right. So, is everybody liking it out there now? You love the moves and yeah. Okay. I got a, apparently this is another one of Lorre's favorite songs. It's from the soundtrack to Girls, Girls, Girls. And it's a little oddity called Song of the Shrimp. And apparently she likes it a lot, so I'm going to do that. Hey, Denise Nelson, how are you? Sending you love to Scotland. So.
Saw three ship in the water, two were old and gray. I swam a little bit closer and I heard the third one say, goodbye, mama shrimp, papa shake my hand. Here come the shrimp aboard to take me to Louisiana. Here come the shrimp aboard to take me to Louisiana. Showed his mama and papa the shrimp newspaper he read. An invitation to all the shrimp, and this is what it said. Free ride, New Orleans, stay in Grand Hotel. Big Creole gal to help you come out of your shell. Big Creole gal to help you come out of your shell. If I should live to be 90, I never will forget the little shrimp and the song he sang as he jumped into the net. Goodbye, mama shrimp, papa shake my hand. Here come the shrimp boys to take me to Louisiana. Here come the shrimp boys to take me to Louisiana. Here come the shrimp and boy, if you take me Louisiana. Here come the shrimp and boy, if you take me Louisiana.
Yeah, that's yeah, it's a Louisiana song. And Patricia Lopez, she's been a very great asset to my group, Marek Brada, Man of Many Voices. And if you're not a member, you can speak with her and she can set you up. And so not only do Elvis Presley tributes, I do a whole bunch of others, Johnny Cash, Neil Diamond, Frank Sinatra, Tom Jones, whole bunch. So, and I've been working on that group since February, and I just, she became a moderator on my group, and she was very stellar in getting new members and everything. I went from about 10 back in February 1st when the group first started. Now it's August 5th, and up to about 560 people, so. And a big part of it is her help as well. Yes, she is, for sure. That's the first one for you, Denise. You haven't heard that one. Okay. Maybe you heard there's a beautiful one from, which is going to be included in the movie Paradise Hawaiian Style, and it was a cut from the film. And it should have been in that film, in my opinion, and it's called Sandcastles.
A world that's born.
Isn't that a beautiful song? I mean, it's just, whew. Don't know that one. Well, you're learning him. And for those who don't know him, doing Elvis A to Z. And I'm the only ETA right now in the world who's attempting to do every Elvis song that was ever recorded by Elvis. And I started back in March doing... starting that, and now I'm up to the letter I. I'll be also continuing tomorrow on my group as well at 5 p.m. UK time, continuing with the letter I. Hey, Maureen. It's a beautiful ballad. Also, the movie Spin Out, and it's called Am I Ready? Patricia, little page, I'd like to dedicate the following song. To you, it's a beautiful ballad from the movie Harum Scarum. It's called So Close Yet So Far From Paradise. It's for all the hard work you do on my group. Hope you enjoy.
So close, yet so far from paradise. I hold you in my heart, and paradise is mine. And you slip away smile, and suddenly you're gone from me. I saw, I see, and here am I, so close, yet so far from paradise. I reach out for you, but each time I do, I always find you gone. I know love is you, I'll take care of you, 'cause in my heart that's where you belong. Just a step away, are we from paradise? Paradise, my love, I want you close to me, I need you desperately, and here am I, waiting for you, here am I, praying for you, here am I.
So close yet so far from paradise. Hey Sue Cameron, how are you? You love that one, Denise. Fantastic. I'm glad you do. And I'm trying to scroll through some of these messages because I can't see all of them. And another song from Blue Hawaii.
I'm a poor Hawaiian beach boy, a long way from the beach. Someone shoved his face against my hand. Now I'm a kissing cousin to a ripe pineapple. I'm in the can. I was minding my own business, just drinking daddy's juice. I swear I'll never touch that stuff again. Just like a pig before he gave his all at the luau. I'm in the pen. Gone those beach boy blues. Though the time goes slow, lonely beach boy blues. Only 30 days and 90 years. My Wahine's lips, I wanna be her ever-loving man. But I'm a kissing cousin to a ripe pineapple. I'm in the can. I'm a kissing cousin to a ripe pineapple.
Glad you love it and you're enjoying it. And There's another song from Blue Hawaii, and this is Moonlight Swim.
Let's go on a moonlight swing, far away from the crowd, all alone upon the beach. Our lips and our arms close within each other's reach. We'll be on a moonlight swing.
Let's go on a
on a moonlight swim. Though the air is cold, with kisses oh so sweet, I'll keep you warm, so very warm, from your head to your feet. Let's go on a moonlight swim. We're in love, and above there's a crazy gold balloon that sits a-winking down and inviting us to come on in. On a moonlight swing, the air is cold with kisses oh so sweet. I'll keep you warm, so very warm, from your head to your feet. Let's go on a moonlight swing. There in love and above there's a crazy gold balloon that sits a-winking down and inviting us to come on in. On a moonlight swing. On a moonlight swing. On a moonlight swing. On the moonlight swing.
That's a bit of a moonlight swim. Another favorite song of Lorre's is this one from the Aloha from Hawaii concert, and it's called Welcome to My World.
I want to thank everybody that came to the show, to this birthday show for Lorre Bashir.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart. I'll leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world. I'm built with you in mind. Knock and the door shall be open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to this heart of mine. I'll be waiting there with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. to my world. Welcome to my world.
So hope you all enjoy the show. Thank you, Sue. Lorre, thank you very much. Got another 10 minutes or so to go. If you have any special requests there, if I can see them, just point them there. Lorre, is there any other special song that you'd like to hear? Just point it there. Could be a ballad, rock and roll, anything. Thank you, Patricia. And I want to thank Lorre and Debbie and all the other moderators and admins for having me for this week as ETA of the week. And it really touches my heart. I'm humbled that you decided to choose me, and hope I didn't disappoint or let you down anyway. Love your site. I'll be also doing a gospel show on Sunday, which will be probably at around the same time, 1 o'clock Central Time, U.S. So it'll be 8 o'clock here in Central Europe, where I am right now. So it'll be an hour of Elvis gospel favorites and songs. So if you have any special gospel requests that you'd like me to cover on Gospel Sunday, then be very happy to honor them and do them for you. GI Blues. Okay, you want to hear that one? Sure, I can do that. GI Blues movie also had very lovely songs, and there we go, GI Blues for Lorre.
A room with the view of the beautiful Rhine. Oh, give me a Mighty Hall Creek in Texas, old man. I got those 1, 2, 3, 4 occupation GI blues. From my GI head to the heel of my GI shoes. And if I don't go stay inside a shoe, I'll go blow my fuse. We get a hoss and pepper and black pumpernickel for town. We get a hoss and pepper and black pumpernickel for town. I want my next month's pay for a slice of Douglas cow. We like to be heroes, but all that we do here is march. We like to be heroes, but all that we do here is march. And they don't give a purple heart for a hard arm. I got those 1, 2, 3, 4 occupation GI blues. From my GI hat to the heel of my GI shoes. And if I don't go stay inside, I'm sure I'm gonna blow my fuse. The front lines are pretty as flowers, but we can't make a pass. The front lines are pretty as flowers, but we can't make a pass. But they're all wearing science and keep a Z all the grass. I got those 1, 2, 3, 4 occupation GI blues. From my GI head to the heels of my GI shoes. say it's time to shoot road to blow my fuse. Occupation GI Blue. Occupation GI Blue. Occupation GI Blue. Hey ho.
Bit of a GI blues there for Lorre. Up 2-3-4, up 2-3-4. Thank you, Mary Lou. Jill Carter. You're dancing there in your living room. I can see you.
Beautiful ballad from GI Blues. Called Doing the Best That I Can. And as an ETA, I strive to do the best I can to do the best show possible and entertain you folks. Doing these still very unknown times, but unfortunately, I'm getting an error message from my PC that has ran into a problem and needs to restart, unfortunately. So I guess that means it's the end of the show. I want to thank everybody that that was able to come watch the show and like the message of support and everything. Happy birthday to you, Lorre. All the best. Stay safe. Be in good health. Sending lots of love out to Debbie Sibo. She's got also a big mountain to climb. I know she will be able to do it. Everybody else that's out there and they're going through a lot right now personally in their life, I want to wish them all the best. And just take care of yourselves. Love your loved ones who are still with you. Many people say, well, okay, well, we have our parents are sometimes a bit of a drag or something, but just imagine the people that would give anything to have their mothers and their fathers in their lives. So if they're still in your life, just love them with all your might. Just like I love my dad, and I'm not ashamed to say it. And many people are, oh, yeah, well, you still have your dad and all that. Of course I will. As long as I've got breath in my body. And I guess that's all I wanted to say on the subject. So happy birthday to you again, Lorre Bashir. Thank you again for making me ETA of the Week. And thank you all to all my fans and friends who came to the show and also who will be watching the show later on. I love you, each and every one of you. God bless you all and stay safe. And I'll see you on my next show tomorrow. On my group, and if you're not a member, ring Patricia Littlepage there, and she'll set you up. And I also want to thank, of course, Lorre and Debbie, who also were one of the first to give me a break, and I appeared on their group last year. It was, I believe, around October, November, and just forwarded me first as a ETA, and for that I'm very grateful. And any other shows, of course, that I'll do, I'll keep you posted on my site and through a messenger as well. So love you lots. Happy birthday to you, Lorre, and God bless. Stay safe. Adios.